was being raped by a girl working in a supermarket. I go every day even though I don't want anything. It must look strange walking around with an empty basket, 'cause security follow me around everywhere I go. My eyes light up like a beacon every time I see her, but all I've done is just ask her the way to go. If this was a Hitchcock film, I'd be the stalker. The way I'm always there anyhow she goes. I know her name's called Claire 'cause it's on her apron, and I think she's single 'cause there ain't no rings at all. I know she likes Oasis 'cause she told a friend once when she was helping me pack my groceries down at checkout 4. Just to hear her voice, I asked stupid questions, like which is the best between tin, fresh and frozen food. But I felt like a jerk once when I asked her the way to the toilet. She just pointed to my left, I was standing right by the door. I'd ask her out, but I guess I don't like rejection. Why would she go out with a guy as a celebrity? She'll think I'm sharp, so good, and won't even notice. I'll shoot me down with a price gun, they'll save, I'm sure. When I'm in a queue, I get excited. I accidentally, on purpose, touch a hand. But I wish I had the balls to make the first move. Why is love so hard to understand? Must look strange walking around with an empty basket.